And here we see the majestic drag in its natural habitat. Moving impact intends to scout for food by grazing the ground with its knife, looking for parasites and other things to consume its mouth. Standing in the back is a vandal. Vandals are very much like drags in that they like to look for food on the ground and then consume it. Their diet consists mainly of dirt and worms found in the dirt. No wonder for many years how the drag and the vandals can survive. Oh dear god, they see me. Oh no! Oh no! Oh dear god, no! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no!